Republicans can no longer stop immigration reform. Ito po ang ilang maanghang na salitang binitawan ni Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid na naniniwalang maisa sa batas ang immigration reform bill sa tinakdang deadline ni Presidente Obama. In an interview with ABC News yesterday, Reid said Republican legislators' attempts to stop immigration reform have not worked. The Democratic leader also touched upon the issue of gay and lesbian couples receiving family preference on immigration petitions. He said gay families, especially those with children, should be equally protected as straight families. Conservative Republicans in Congress still resist the idea of allowing the estimated 11 million undocumented immigrants to become citizens.